Why does the United States throw decommissioned tanks after World War II directly into the sea? You see, tanks have many components assembled inside, and these components are made of different materials. If the tank is put into a steel-making furnace as a whole, the refined steel cannot be used. If it is dismantled before being refurbished, the cost will be huge. So the best way is to throw it into the ocean as an artificial reef to rebuild the seabed ecological environment.